President Obama releases his budget for fiscal year 2015 on March 4, 2014. In the budget, the president cuts overall funding for immigration and customs enforcement by 4.5%. He decreases the number of detention beds and eliminates funding for the State Criminal Alien Assistance Program.